8, 3, 6, 7. Okay, that was this way, right? No, it was. I want to try. Okay, so it does it the other way around as well. Yeah, it's still the same mysteries, even though I got another ending. And I currently do not have, do I have any second answers left right now? Or third answers for all I know. I don't think anything has opened here yet, so that could be something. The rest has all opened before. Maybe here. Here hasn't been anything. Okay, that did not work. Yep, it's 20. What the... Did you find anything that I didn't have? Any second answers? Oh, I was searching for second answers. Am I missing any second answers on stuff I already have? Right now. Oh my. Now that's gonna be interesting. Ah, fuck. Oh, fuck this shit. I just went to 667. Three times two. What could be an answer to the three button thing? Nope, that's not working. Shit. Yep. Is the code in the black light? come on. Let's see. Yeah, but how? I'm trying to think of where I could use them, but I don't know where. I cannot put the crystal in the keyhole. The clock ticket, I don't have anywhere to enter anything from the clock ticket. Fuck. I'm going to try and like just put them all on screen right now. I mean, this is like a whole car, but I can't move it, first of all, and there's nothing, nowhere to put it in. Yeah, but for what? I have an idea that's pretty fucking out there. Oh, fuck you. Okay, 3, 6, 7. It does not open a different one. And it's not like 2, 2, 3, 2, 1, 2. What? From upside down.